The Bollywood industry this year saw wonderful times when the celebrities welcomed their newborn bundle of joy into the world. From Mira Rajput to sportsperson Sania Mirza, year had numbers of celebrities who became proud parents. Besides, of course, all the cutie patooties coming to this world, what caught our fancy were their names. So before the end of 2018, here's a roundup to all celebrity babies born in year 2018. Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor and his wife Mira Rajput welcomed their second child, Zain, on September 5, 2018. Shahid Kapoor got married to Mira Rajput in 2015. This is couple's second child. The couple welcomed their first child, Misha, in 2016. Neha Dhupi and Angad Bedi got married in a hush-hush affair on May 10, 2018. A few minutes later, that is on August 24, 2018, the couple took to social media to announce their pregnancy. Later, Angad admitted that Neha was pregnant before marriage, and on November 18, 2018, Neha Dhupi and Angad Bedi gave birth to their first child, Mehr. On March 4, 2018, Sunny Leone and her husband announced the birth of their twin boys born through surrogacy. They named the boys Asher Singh Weber and Noah Singh Weber. They also adopted a baby girl in July 2017 and named her Nisha Kaur Weber. The couple ties the knot in 2011. Sania Mirza, Indian tennis star, and Pakistani cricketer Shoaib Malik got married on April 12, 2010. But it was only in 2018 that the couple gave birth to their first child, that is baby boy Ishan Mirza Malik. The Gajni actress Asin tied the knot with co-founder of Micromax Rahul Sharma on January 19, and the duo has always preferred to keep their personal life in low-key. The actress even kept her pregnancy under wraps. She gave birth to baby girl and named her Arin. Neil Nitin Mukesh became a parent to an adorable baby girl. The actor who tied the knot with his wife Rukmini Sahai in February last year welcomed their first child on September 20. The parents named their beautiful daughter Nurvi Neil Mukesh. Kamli singer Sunidhi Chauhan got married to music composer Hitesh Sonik in 2012, and after a span of 6 years, the couple welcomed their first child, that is a baby boy, in January 2018. The baby boy is named Tejh Sonik. Welcome to the world, little one. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.